Hi, my name is Keith Baker. I'm here at the $10 Lounge in Las Vegas. I'm gonna be making for you the Sink the Pink. Just go ahead and ice your tin all the way up. Take 3 to 4 pink peppercorns. You're gonna muddle that just a little bit to open up the flavor. 2 dashes of Peychaud's bitters. You're gonna start with 2 ounces of Whistling Andy pink peppercorn gin. 1/2 ounce of Aperol. 1/2 ounce of simple syrup. And 1 ounce of lemon juice. Give that a good shake. And the important thing here is we're gonna fine strain, so that way you don't get any of the pink peppercorn in there, or those shards of ice that will keep diluting. One last one. We're gonna give it a nice spritz of lemon juice over the top, and go ahead and drop that into the glass. Here it is.